In this video, we are going to introduce how to use the C-mode of multifunction time relay GRT8-M1. Set the time to 5 seconds. Set the function mode to C. C-mode is called repeat cycle, starting off. After power on, timing is happening. The load is connected after 5 seconds. And it's cut out after 5 seconds. After another 5 seconds, the load is reconnected. It will repeat this cycle. We can shorten the delay time, then it will work very fast. We can even make the time shorter.